Welcome to the tour of Cologan Fire Station. This is going through the front door. We have the ladies' loo. Some old shots of us, basically. A tea towel displaying some United Kingdom helmet crests. Some patches people have dropped into us. The fireman's prayer. 9/11 memorial. And then we go to the museum. Some old shots. And this is from when the station opened, the new station. A couple of BA masks. A firefighter's jacket from Boston. Some old brasses. And a presentation helmet from the town of Plouin in France, which we are twinned. Some more memorabilia. Some trophies we've won. Some old brass stirrup pumps. These are the helmets that Cologan Fire Service have worn throughout the years. You'll see the new one later on in the video. Some stickers sent over to us from around the world, mostly Australia. A very old fire tunic. Some more patches that have been sent to us. We'll frame them when we get a frame full. It's an old run sheet from when run sheets were done. An old BA board. It's a stage one, we don't use them anymore. Some knots. Some old fire engine models on display. Some more shots of the lads. Then we go down the hallway. The notice board. Station officer's office. And the kitchen. Very important room in the station. And the most important thing, the kettle. And then we go to the lecture room. This is where we come to learn new tactics and techniques for fighting fires, crash rescue, medical, all that kind of stuff. As you see, it's big enough and it's plenty of room. And then we go into the kit room, or muster bay, if you will. And this is the muster bay. These are our lockers with our gear in it. And these are the new helmets that we use. And with the helmet crest on the front. The kit that's in the lockers will be helmet, a couple of fire kits, some extra water, boots, trousers. Then out we go into the appliance space. This is our number one. It's a Mercedes 1124. As you can see by the side there. Go down along it. This is the crash rescue locker, where we carry all the crash rescue gear. It's all Halmatro gear that we use. Down here, we have the pump for the Halmatro, and that's a generator. And there's more gear for the Halmatro in there, and there's airbag equipment as well. Up top, we carry toolkits, airbag equipment, a nibbler, and various other stuff. Right. Next locker is more RTA gear. Is warning lights, glass kit, shocks, and the rest of this whole top locker here is all medical. The large X, and inside this locker is the chainsaw gear. We use a Husqvarna chainsaw. Chains for the RTA gear. Hose reel. This is the back of the machine. Right, that's the heart of the machine, so it's pump. Right. This machine has an 1800 litre tank. up top, we carry the ladders, flaps, forks, shovels, and down in this pit in there, you can see it, we carry hose, ramps and signs. The ladders we carry are a roof ladder, treble extension ladder. That is a 464 or 13.5. It's referred to as a 464 because it goes 46 feet 4 inches straight up. And that is a 10.5 ladder. Down. On this side, yet again another hose reel, some foam, it's the chimney locker gear and some fire extinguishers. Road cleaning gear, another ladder, extension lead. This machine has its own generator on board. Some water rescue equipment, large hoses, standpipe, cane bar, and pneumatic set there. Small gear, all those various stuff. And up there we have some more RTA gear and some more lighting equipment. Down the bottom, it's a petrol and a portable pump. Inside, we have the BI sets. We use Sabre Centurions, but at the moment we're changing over to Sabre Contours. There's some spare cylinders for the BI sets. This is the business end. The driver's seat, the boss's seat, and the radios that we use. And we come out of the number one and over to the Papa 9. This is the Papa 9. And this one is a 1984 Dennis. This one is used mostly as a bus, but it also carries an awful lot of chemical equipment, as we have a chemical factory on our patch. That one, that locker mostly carries just some blocks and some warning equipment. This locker carries two of the chemical suits. This locker just some chimney gear, a couple of hoses, and forced aid reel. There's the heart of this one. This locker, it's just small gear in there again. Two more chemical suits and a forced aid reel. Some more large hoses and signs, and four more chemical suits, and a portable pump. In here is the BI room. This is where we take care of the BI sets. And out here, we have small stores. This is going at the back to the drill yard. Wait for the door. Now we go to the drill yard. Right. This is the training tower. This is the rest of the yard. And now we are at the back of the station. And that ends the tour of Culloden Fire Station.